Thank you, Kim. Big day for me. I don't remember if you know this T-shirt from about 3.5 years ago when we said, we've got to get Leslie and the Lies on the show. Guess who is here? It is Leslie Hall in the house! I know that! I know that! She's like, what? And then I'm like, whoa! Yes! Yes!
I'm here for you.
Are you here? Absolutely! Good to see you.
Tim. Nice to meet you.
Come in for the real thing. All right. Oh, good to see you.
Thank you so much for having me.
You bet. I mean, you're in town for a show at Plush tonight, 8 p.m., and you're on this massive tour. You're like on the road like every day.
Yes.
And how cool is that?
You play a show, you eat some snacks, you go to eat some more, and then you go play another show. It's the best!
Oh, yeah.
Yes!
You gotta love Leslie. Thank you.
There
you go. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. Have you ever played a game show before? No? Hmm. Well, you're going to love this. This is something we do with all the big-time, big-name guests that come on the show. It's called the $80 Trapezoid. You ready to play?
I'm ready to play.
Roll the open. Let's go play the Trapezoid.
Good morning, guys and gals. It's time once again for the $80 Trapezoid with Timmy Zell. Do your part to help control the pet population. Have your pet spayed or neutered. Oops, sorry. Wrong show. On with the Trapezoid! Here's Timmy Zell!
Yes, indeed, it is time to play the Trapezoid. Leslie Hall of Leslie and the Live. I can't even believe it. Pinch me. Ouch. Okay. I'm good.
You met your match with her.
I think
she's like the female Tim Azell.
Isn't that crazy?
It is.
It's nuts, right?
Yeah. You had some of these and this.
I'm telling you.
See, there you go.
Scared.
I'm telling you.
You're
okay, so you know how the game works. I'll give you some clues. You come up with the answer, and we work our way up to $80. And if you get all of them right, $80 may be coming your way, depending on budget.
Great, I really like to buy stuff.
Yeah, okay, cool. All right, here we go. Let's get started. What runaway smash hit by Leslie and the Lies rhymes with Mite Lance Potty Bowls or Bite Aunt Holly's Rolls? Or Night Rant's Gaudy Poles.
It's gotta be.
Tarpon's Body Roll! Yes, I think it is, absolutely.
Flip it.
Yeah!
I just did not activate them.
The song that started the obsession, I gotta tell you. That song, the video, I mean, we were just blown away here on the 9 a.m. and said, we gotta get Leslie on the show.
You see a lady with all those tigers and all that flesh.
You got, exactly.
Absolutely.
Don't you love it? All right, there you go, next one. What is the name of the forest where I might find a troll boy wearing tight pants and dancing?
Come on.
Yeah, is that too easy?
Well, I gotta think about, is it Moccasin Breath?
Yes, it is! It is the forest of Moccasin! Are you kidding me? Oh, yes.
This is easy!
You're killing this thing!
I'm buying tons of maracas.
I know, you love it. Does brushing help Moccasin Breath?
Absolutely.
Okay, thank you.
Yes.
Just wanted to, okay, no. Here we go. Next up. When Leslie Hall dons her tight pants, what should people watch out for?
When I don them?
When you're wearing your tight pants, what should people watch out for? They need to watch out for something.
Oh.
They need to watch out for your...
body roll!
Yeah, absolutely! Don't forget the high kicks. Don't forget the high kicks. Absolutely.
I'm running into your heart.
Ah, you're right there. She's on. I'm telling you. Okay, here we go. I'm loving this.
Ooh, did you flip that card?
Yeah,
right here,
baby. Oh, yeah, we flipped it. We flipped it. All right, here we go.
She did.
All right. What movie inspired the gold outfit that Leslie Hall wears? And when she wears it, it transforms her into a vessel of shimmy. What movie inspired that outfit?
Should I know this?
Yeah, I probably do. Your mom was inspired by a certain outfit from this movie.
Is it like the movie Running Man with Arnold Schwarzenegger?
I'm told it was Uma Thurman and Kill Bill. Oh,
yes! Right!
Yes! Absolutely.
He was right. right. I'm sorry. I messed that up.
On.
How much
your
cash
mom,
did I lose? How much cash?
No, you're good.
No,
you're good.
Cash down?
No, we have really no strict rules on this game.
No.
We
okay,
give it
good,
all away.
I really wanted that cash.
Hey, you got it.
Thank
Kill
you.
Bill.
Thank you so
all right,
much.
Here we go.
No, he's right.
Yeah,
he was right.
Was I right on that one?
No, you...
I mean, separated birth. You know, Mom. Just saying.
Yes.
Okay. If I attend your show at Plush, and I wind up on the dance floor all night long,
bound to happen.
Should I blame you? Or who should I blame? Or
You're
what
right.
should
Whose
I
fault?
Blame?
Yeah, yeah, blame. Blame. The blame game. We play it all the time. Every
I wanna,
day.
Do I blame the elbow?
No.
Do
no.
I blame the knee?
No.
What do I blame?
You're gonna blame the booty!
I'm gonna blame the booty! You got that right! Blame the booty!
Flip the card!
Yes, sir!
Flip the card!
Leslie, oh, you have won
we
the trapezoid.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank
we won.
You.
We won.
I want to take it down.
No, she's got to take the whole trapezoid.
No,
no, you won
it's
the game.
Very
we got to keep the trapezoid.
Your eyeshadow matches his coat.
I know.
It's like you were separated at birth.
Leslie Hall, we're going to be talking to her all morning long. Plush, 8 p.m. tonight. I always choreograph my jacket with the eyeshadow of the guest. Always. Hey, keep it here. We got more coming your way. It's Fox News, 9 a.m. Watch out for my body rolls.